Well, there is no doubt an 18-year-old with Terrelle Pryor's potential gets him a lot of attention for his wizardry on the football field. But it was his alleged actions off the field that got him the attention of West Mifflin police. At 6'6 and over 225 pounds, Terrelle Pryor is considered the nation's number one high school football player. His coach says he's a good kid under a tremendous amount of pressure. Even his safety has been threatened, forcing a police presence at his games. His autographed footballs are already being sold on eBay.
He's in a fishbowl right now, so everybody sees him, and let's face it, there's a lot of people out there that want to see him not make it.
Police say Pryor and another Kennywood park goer at Saturday's Phantom Fright Night got into an argument and Pryor was escorted out of the park. Police say Pryor continued to be, quote, physically offensive with security and created a, quote, large disturbance. So police have mailed a citation to him for disorderly conduct. His coach says Pryor was defending his girlfriend after that other park goer touched her inappropriately.
I'm not going to condone what he did, but he's an 18-year-old kid. And when you're 18 years old, sometimes you act before you think.
Coach Ritz says Terrelle is normally a wonderful role model, signing autographs and visiting with sick children. Terrelle will play in Friday's game against Waynesburg. Disorderly conduct is a summary offense, which means it's less serious than a misdemeanor and a far cry from a felony. If he pleads guilty, he'll likely pay a fine. If he chooses to plead not guilty, he can do that when he receives the non-traffic citation in the mail.